These hard times are tight like that. Those were the words of the Reverend J.M. Gates. He was a preacher in Atlanta during the Great Depression. Those words have resonance today. So we're going to leave you with this one. I want to thank you all for coming out. I want to thank the Lyceum and the Washington Philharmonic.
I'm not going to do that.